Now, boys and girls, pop stars everywhere, the moment I've been waiting for ever since I got into show business. We've got a great singer coming up, Bob Downe. But before we get to Bob, when he's pretty big, we've got Land of the Giants coming up soon. Now, I know a lot of you haven't seen Land of the Giants before, and a lot of you are a little bit scared. The kids are getting a bit scared. They're crying when the big thing... But it's just television. It's just actors walking around. It's okay. No one is hurt, although... In this episode, there is some spanking in this episode. The actress Amber Flower gets spanked at the end, but don't worry, she was not hurt, and we had a put down straight after the episode. It was okay. But it's a good one. The little people sort of find this town. They go through this mysterious force field and find this town, which looks like they're back on Earth. But are they? Well, you'll just have to find out. But that's coming up in just a minute, so hold your suspense and your bladder until we've seen Mr. Bob Downe. He's got beautiful hair, beautiful makeup, beautiful clothing. Please make welcome the man who's more interesting than my pants, Mr. Bob Downe!
Maynard, love your new place. Gorgeous.
Hi. A place where nobody dared to go.
The love that we came to know, they call it Xanadu. And now, open your eyes and see, traveling, what we have made is real. We are in Xanadu. A million lights are dancing, and there you are, a shooting star.
Maynard.
An everlasting world, and you're here with me, eternally.
Well, the rest of the afternoon, anyway.
Xanadu. Xanadu. In Xanadu.
Hi. Hi.
Xanadu. Xanadu, in Xanadu, Xanadu, your neon lights will shine for you, Xanadu. The love, the echoes from long ago, they just don't make go-go dances like that anymore. Well, do you know, they are in Xanadu. The dream that came through a million years and lived on through all the tears, it came from Xanadu.
It's quite near Planet FX, actually.
A million lights are dancing, and there you are, a shooting star, an everlasting world, and you're here with me, eternally, Xanadu.
Imagine that, eternally.
Xanadu.
It's either me or Jimmy Hannon.
In Xanadu.
Point, spin.
Xanadu.
Now don't try that at home, okay?
Xanadu.
Get mummy's help with the scissors.
Xanadu. Now that I'm here, now that you're near. Xanadu. Now that I'm here, now that you're near. Xanadu. Xanadu.